back again, Rivian. Trap.
I believe I ate soon to get you drunk, Zadal.
You will not be drinking comfortably through.
Why not?
It's too expensive. I believe I shall stop coming here.
Why? Even with the war on, they still manage to procure fine beverages.
The liquor is the same, but the clientele is not.
Ah, true.
They did indeed fuffle out streets and yards before, rarely invading decent establishments.
Kingfisher. Where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Oh. Know it?
Yeah. Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the kingfisher welcomed poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament performed here.
What are you serving today? See you later.
Only enter with a ticket. There's no performance now. Mamas are just rehearsing. Process is interesting to observe, though. So, want a ticket?
No performance. Said so yourself.
You can still get a ticket. What'll it be? Need a ticket?
Yeah, one.
Here. Just stay out of sight, eh? Awful bashful, these mamas in rehearsal.
Of Rivia. Dandelion's told us so much about you. Is he with you?
No, but I hope to bring him back soon. Here to talk about Dudu.
Let's speak in my quarters at the back of the theater. We'll be undisturbed there. How can I help? We've not seen Dandelion or Dudu recently.
Dandelion's in trouble.
That much I guessed, though I am curious how serious it is. Did he seduce a powerful man's wife and go into hiding? Or did he write an offensive couplet about the priests of the Eternal Fire?
Worse. Lots. I'm gonna try to help him. Gotta contact Dudu first.
But he's disappeared as well.
Have a plan to lure him out of hiding, but I need your help. Can I count on you?
Naturally, but what can we possibly do?
I want to stage a play, something that'll really draw the crowds.
I see. And you hope it'll get Dudu's attention as well, draw him here. So it must be an entirely new play? And who will write it?
Priscilla, actually. She's done writing it. Tells the story of a witcher who rescues a Dobbler from certain death.
Sounds interesting. I'll gladly have a glance. But first we must think about getting the word out and organizing some protection. Ushers, would you mind tending to these matters?
How can I help you spread the word about the premiere?
Well, we'd like all the city to hear about it, so we must clearly talk to the Puffins.
Who are the Puffins?
Street artists. Get them to announce the premiere, and even the muscles on the harbour piling will hear about it.
Where'll I find them?
They did occupy some rooms in the Bits in a townhouse, but I can't be sure they're still there. I've not seen them in the streets lately. They may very well have hung up their body hose.
Let's see if I can find them, and if they'll work for us. Think we need ushers? A play about Dobblers could be controversial, but are ushers absolutely necessary?
Can't be sure if you've attended many performances, but Novigrad crowds can be particularly difficult.
Rotten apples, tomatoes, eggs, that sort of thing?
Axes, butcher's knives, and bricks, actually.
All right. Know anyone appropriate?
Try the docks, perhaps. You're bound to find some men willing to do any work for a few crowns.
Thanks for helping. I'll come back once I've found some ushers.
See you then.
the second sword? Is it in case the first one breaks? Smart.
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Velen? Oof, I've worked up quite the appetite.
What's he doing here?
Thank you.
Good fight. Some nice footwork there.
Challenging me, or is it hell you want to face? A witcher versus the beast of Metina. Killer instinct versus primal rage.
You guys really from Nilfgaard?
He's from Plowing Metina, damn it! Not Nilfgaard. Raised by wild hands on the windswept plains of Magdara. Brothers, forged in bloodshed, veterans of Metina's infamous, filthy arenas. Who dares face the wild men of the south? Who will look the beasts in the eye?
Like to hire you to help out. We're staging a play.
Need us to kick some ass on stage.
Actually want you to usher. Keep the peace. Make sure no one's ass gets kicked, on stage or off.
Got the wrong men. Ass kicking is what we do.
How about a wager? If I beat Hal, you'll come work for me, gratis.
See, Al's no fan of mummies. Failed romance. Spare you the details. Teal needs something special to convince him. Here's an idea. Take us both on at the same time. Fire the century. A witcher against the two-headed dragon of Metin.
What if I lose?
Oh, you'll lose. But we'll still do your little job. You'll just pay us double.
Fine. Fight you both.
Cough up the coin first. Lose, and it stays with us.
Double the wages, as promised. But if I win, I get it back.
Ow! Finish him! Got something special lined up.
Such a lovely thrashing, eh, Al?
Man's speechless, but I can see it on his mug. Bugger likes it. Time we got some rest. We'll guard whatever you want. For free, eh, Al? Your coin? Have it back. And don't fret, we'll get there before any of the dancing starts.
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come. The King of Beggars, man. His name is Tin Boy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
You were to come alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
You're kidding, right? We'll give you 10.
Geralt, what are you...
Be quiet.
You're fucking with fire, Git. I don't have to haggle with you. Final offer, faulty.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
Fine. We'll take your offer.
But perhaps we should...
You should go home, Elf.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, tin boy. Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Quickly!
crap of the goods!
Careful! There could be more in there!
Follow me. Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on.
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Think they'll come back?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
Good luck.
Hattori, wait.
Look at that, just look.
They are this much dragons.
Novigrad. No need to put...
Let me have a look.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, White Wolf, they call you?
You stand accused of offending religious sentiment. We've orders to take you in for interrogation. Surrender your weapons.
Over my dead body.
Told you we wouldn't fool him. Well, you're due a beating. It'll just be more of a challenge.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers? A man you humiliated before his faithful. He asked that we administer a sacrament on his behalf. Your last rites.
Just what are you thinking?
Successfully conveys my mood. What do you seek here?
Looking for the puffins. Have I found them?
We've no coin. Leave us be.
Think there's been a mistake.
Sorry. Thought our landlord had hired another thug to collect from us.
Another thug? Flattered. Thanks.
Forgive us. You look threatening, and we've had our share of trouble lately.
Nisa's on edge these days. We all are.
Don't want any coin from you. In fact, I'm willing to pay you, provided you agree to get the word out about Madame Irina's new play.
Oh, afraid that's impossible. Ever since we premiered our fateful ballad about Holy Hemelfart, who his faith ignores, gorges himself, diddles old whores, Fatso's gang has been harassing us incessantly.
Fatso's gang?
Common thugs in the church's pay. City's full of gangs like that now.
They threatened Nisa. Said they round off her pointy ears with a carving knife.
They don't let us perform. Chase away spectators, destroy our instruments. Lately they've taken to lurking outside our home. We're at wit's end, no clue what to do.
They harm any of you?
No, not yet. But it's merely a question of time.
Nisa overheard talking about setting fire to something.
All right. Say I get Fatso and his boys to leave you alone. Will you publicize Irina's play then?
Of course. But you shan't find it easy. There's no talking to that lot.
I'm not a great talker anyway. Hasn't improved much, has it?
No reason it should have.
Never mind. So long.
Nyatamir Datra.
My dad doesn't like elves very much. Are you an elf?
So, look what we got here. Is it just me, or you got cat eyes?
Right, he does. Stray cat must have fucked his mum.
Now, what you doing in the city of eternal fire, cat shit?
Leave the puffins alone.
Worms that insulted the Iraq Emelfart, called him an allmonger. I'd sooner snuff out the holy flame itself.
Tell them fucking poets to come down here. Shove their fruits up their blaspheming arseholes.
Yeah, they play a different tune then every time they fart.
Get out of here. Now.
What?
Fuck yeah.
Showed them. 1-2 over the back, then pow, right in the noggin.
I'll finally be able to leave my home without hiding beneath a hood. Thank you very much.
Come on, it was nothing.
Oh, it was something, all right. I don't dare think we've forgotten our promise. We'll strip our voices ragged praising Arena's new play.
How much will I owe you?
Not a copper. Helped us out. See no reason why we shouldn't help you. Get half of town to come to the play. Wait and see.
Some quick preparations and we'll be out in the streets. Till the next!
Must like the rain, that one. Come closer, don't be shy. You'll find I've everything you could ever need.
Greetings, at your service. Show me your wares.
See, the honourable gentleman is not one to let a bargain pass.
Fine. Show me what you got.
So, what don't I got? Something for everyone's sake, and you shall find cheap, too.
Thanks.
Come again. Cheap as it gets, right here.
Free boy. What do I got to do? Get a lovely mash like yours.
Sod off. Looking for a ride.
Horn in or buy?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Wonderful. That's one matter resolved.
Wanted to talk about the text itself.
It's not at all badly written. In fact, I quite like it. I was willing to relax my standards to help Dudu, but we may have something very interesting here. I've very clear ideas who to cast as the servant, the witcher, and the queen, but I'm not certain who should play the prince.
Performances bring in much coin?
Well, it varies. On good days, the square is barely capable of accommodating everyone. Other times, we're lucky to earn a handful of coppers. Of course, we shall pay you a fee as well. You're a member of the ensemble now.
Thanks. Who is playing the Witcher?
An amateur. It'll be my first time working with him. But I'm confident he'll pull it off.
Newcomer to the troupe?
In a sense. Oh, stop pretending you don't know. I'm talking about you.
It's a good idea. Doubt I'll get a standing ovation, but Dudu will see me. That's the key.
But you will make an effort, won't you? Learn your lines, at least.
Give it a shot, of course. So, about the princess. Small part, but an important one. Any idea who could play her?
Priscilla would be the obvious choice. She's young and beautiful. Yet, I do have more stage experience.
Let's have Priscilla do it. No offense, but most people...
assign greater importance to appearance than to talent. I understand. I shall let her know. I'm certain she'll be wonderful.
So who do you see playing the Doppler Prince?
I'm finding it hard to decide between two candidates. Abelard Ritzer would be the safer bet. He's been part of our troop for ages, has flawless technique, but he doesn't exactly captivate the crowds.
Who's your other option?
Maxim Bollier, outstanding actor, and audiences love him, but sadly I can never be sure he'll show up sober, or that he'll show up at all.
Let's go with Abelard. I'll take a reliable artisan over an unpredictable artist any day.
Rightly so. The project is risky enough without our casting Maxim.
All right. Got the cast figured out.
It seems so. Prepared to plunge headlong into your career as a mummer?
We can start now. Looked over the script out of curiosity. We can start anytime, even now.
Well, we've no time to lose. Come to the stage.
Zoltan, what are you doing here?
Percy told me you like to put on a play. Were you playing the lead?
I'm not the lead.
Oh, I thought to myself, I'd sooner shave my beard than miss that. Tell me, Witcher, you going to wear hose and a codpiece?
Come, Geralt, you must focus your mind before you go on stage.
Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, most honorable citizens of the hallowed city of Novigrad, welcome. We have for you a tale moving and heartbreaking. Its title, A Changeling Rescued or The Witcher's Triumph. The players, Witcher Geralt as himself, Katerina as the queen, Leo Rybe as the humble servant, appearing as the prince, a veteran of the Novigrad stage, Abelard Ritzer, and as the princess, the lovely Trebaritz with the voice of a nightingale, Priscilla.
Majesty, the monster slayer awaits. Your summons he's answered and stands at the gates.
Show him in. I must speak to the man. Lest that dread beast take my daughter's hand. Witcher, your task is a matter most tender. A monster shall show a tonight's feastly splendor. Stand guard, beware, kill the beast if he shows, and a grateful queen shall reward your woes.
I kill monsters for pleasure, and no man is my measure.
He's swallowed the bait, this fool of a witcher. I'll ensure the foul bow reveals his true figure. The monster revealed, the witcher shall strike. The beast will he slay, thrust his head on a pike.
Ah, my child will pity her love, this beast, but a fiend and a maid. No, this must cease.
Gathered are we, a host fair and noble, to celebrate this day the princess's betrothal.
Alas, no monster do I see or hear. Perhaps midst the guests he hides in fear.
My dear, long have we hid our love's tender fires. In stealth we'd meet, in deceit like liars. Tonight shall it end, be my wife, that's my plea. hearts torment over. We shall love for centuries.
Oh, darling, I will.
Wait, with wine must we toast this moment joyful. If not, a foul curse shall rend your lives woeful.
Treason, 'tis not wine, but a brew spiked with silver. Soon all shall see my true monstrous figure.
Hark, hark, 'tis no prince, but a Doppler impostor. If the maid loves him, it seems we've lost her.
Behold, Witcher, the beast of which I spoke. Unleash your sword. Let fly the killing stroke.
Stop, stop, beast or man. 'Tis my love, my betrothed.
Sheath your blades, fear a Doppler. 'Tis a thing most foolish. Changing one's shape does not make one ghoulish. Remember, 'tis not flesh a monster makes. But a lack of morals and a surfeit of cakes.
Witcher, 'tis true. This wretch's foul suspicions tainted my mind with this plan so malicious. The Doppler must live. My daughter he'll wed. Beast or man, she loves him truly without dread.
'Tis our tale's end, good folk, and its moral is this. No monster is he whose shape can shift.
The Witcher is just a true Doppler's friend. But you, foul page, in chains you shall end.
Guard! Call the guard! Remove the traitor at once!
Hey, hear the princess's command. Come up here.
Come on then, Governor. Up you go. On stage.
Toss the traitor scum in the dungeon.
Don't be afraid. In the end, everyone will live happily ever after. Doppler and princess wed the same night. The servant's heart melted. He wept at the sight.
Doppler's to the stake! Burn them all!
He's right. I'm mummers. Don't know the Eternal Fire's commandments.
Blasphemers! Order teach them respect for the faith!
What are you on about? Shut the fuck up and clap before I tear your new arseholes.
Tear me a new one? We'll see about that. On your feet, boys! Give him a taste of hell in the name of the church!
Give us a hand, Witcher. Can't take him on our own.
Is it in case the first one breaks?
Smart. So, boys, not safe around here.
Boars. Boars everywhere.
blades of the bats are strapping the mug to the working men.
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Velen?
Geralt, you recognise me. How'd you do it?
Greetings, Dudu. Heard about that souvenir Horsen left on your face.
So, you know everything? Have you seen Ciri?
No. Still looking for her.
Geralt! Masterful! You did great. Haven't they laughed that hard in ages? Lads won't believe it when I tell them.
Explain one thing to me. How'd you and Dandelion manage to displease Reuven, Horsen, and the Temple Guard all at the same time?
It's not as if we planned it.
Why didn't you find Priscilla or the Mummers? Contact them.
I came to a few performances, different shape each time, but I dared not show myself. Feared I'd put them at risk. Then I got word of a new mummy. Saw it as my chance to learn something, anything, about Ciri and Dandelion.
I know Ciri went back to Horsens to get you. How'd you manage to escape?
I ran after, wanting to keep up, but I'd have been a hindrance. She called out to me, entreated me to shapeshift and disappear. I tried to find them, Ciri and Dandelion. It was as if they turned to vapour. Fearing for my life, I shifted each day, becoming someone else. Even considered turning into Ciri to trick her pursuers, but...
Slow down, Marmalade. Geralt, when did you last see Cirilla? Been a while, hasn't it?
A while, yeah.
For me, likewise. Must be a full-grown lass by now. Do us a wee favour. Show us Ciri for a moment.
Geralt?
Transform. Change into her.
I feel strange. Both of you staring at me bug-eyed. Is that enough?
Yeah. Plenty. Bad idea.
Not angry with me, are you, Geralt?
No.
I feel relieved.
And Dandelion? Were you able to find him?
Witch hunters nabbed him. But there's good news, too. Menga's dead.
Ugh. A fiend. Good thing someone finally killed it. Though another, just as bad or worse, would likely take its place.
Wouldn't be so quick to assume. Got a feeling it could be a decent fellow.
What's he talking about?
We think we can free Dandelion. Just need your help.
What could I do?
Take on Menga's appearance. Then go and give the order for Dandelion to be moved to Oxenfurt.
We'll lie in ambush in a ravine en route. Spring Dandelion from the convoy when it rolls by.
Wait, not so fast. How am I to be Menga? And I've no notion where Dandelion's being held.
No one knows Menga's dead. No need to worry about being exposed.
No one save you. Would this have anything to do with the fire at the Witch Hunter's barracks?
We were in the area.
I sorely regret not seeing that.
Dandelion's on Temple Isle, imprisoned there. You'll need to find out exactly where.
But what if they grow suspicious? Start asking questions.
I'll bet my best axe no one will pester the commander of the Temple Guard. Besides, you're a Doppler and an actor and a Doppler. Got double the spark to improvise your way out of any situation. Things get spicy, you'll just nip round the corner and transform into a buxom wench, a jackdaw, or whatever else strikes your fancy.
Of course, it's that simple. Thanks.
Listen, you'll manage. Everybody believes Menga's missing. You can make up any story you want.
My lads and me will lie in ambush in the ravine. Geralt will then join us and we'll await word from you.
But how am I to contact you as Menga? Send word that the convoy's left.
You'll need to figure that out. Come on, Guile's your middle name.
So, we all clear? Doodoo, get your ass to Temple Isle. I'm off to assemble my crew. And we'll be waiting for you, Geralt.
Yeah, see you in the ravine.
Whoa, wait! Hold on! What happens after? I hope you don't expect me to continue as Menga, live like Chappelle, burning the occasional heretic to keep up appearances?
No. Once it's over, we expect to see you at the Rosemary in Time, where we'll all meet.
To get pissed like wild badgers. So, settled? Let's get to work.
Not bad. Not bad at all for your first time out. Just a few minor trip-ups.
The performance in general. What did you think?
I doubt the audience understood it all, but that's to be expected. I'm just pleased the Puffins got the word out. That was quite the crowd. You were right to cast Abelard as the prince. It's likely Maxim would have shown up drunk as a fish or forgotten about the premiere altogether. Here you are, your fee. I must admit your style of mumming, well, it's quite minimalist. Did you study anywhere?
At Kaer Morhen. Minimum expression means maximum effect. Thanks for the coin. Take care now.